Hey, welcome back to Tales of Iron. We are headed back to that door that apparently was broken. We didn't actually check it out. But we got the part we needed.
Another's invisible paw. What strange world lay beyond?
I don't know if you guys noticed, but that's Geralt from The Witcher right there. Yeah, he's the voiceovers for this.
Whatever had lived here was long gone, and Reggie was glad. What kind of beast would live in a place made of such cold, hard metal?
What kind of beast indeed? I just noticed there's little question marks in the areas you haven't been.
Comrade, the little creature squeaked at Reggie. What was it? Not a rat or mouse. It was armed, but seemed pleased to see him. Maybe it could help the king get home.
I'm trying to get back home.
Having said that he was king, the creature explained that he was a mole and electrician of the great Bolshevik Republic. But little of this made sense to Reggie. The mole needed something called electricity for his tram. It could get Reggie home, and that was all he needed to know to agree to help. The switch that gave electricity must be beyond this room. But they'd have to get past the Grubmother first. She was the one infesting the mines with her grublings.
Thank you.
half is no joke.
Thank you.
great wings had finally stopped buzzing. She and her young would infest this place no longer. Now the electricity was back, the little mole would take them on his tram. Reggie was sure a tram was the rumbling creature the miners had heard. His new friend called it Station 24-7. It was kept alive with their electricity. Pipes funneled away the toxic gas, and there was strange music to put a wag in his tail. It was unlike anything Reggie had ever seen or dreamt possible. The guard moles refused to let Reggie pass. They were too busy arguing about what cake to bring to their captain's birthday. Caramelized whole grub or cheesecake? The mole held the award for crispiest fried crisp bugs. But his reserves of cooking oil were all gone. Whatever was lurking in the old sector had him too scared to collect more. the mole had more wonders to show. This automobile could dig them a path anywhere, and fast, even to the Crimson Fort. But it needed to be fed petrol, which the mole said Reggie could get in Station 24-7, but it was not cheap nor easy. No change there then, the king thought. Fighting pits, where the victors were legend and the vanquished were stains on the floor. These arenas were outlawed in his kingdom. When his mole friend said, not easy, he didn't think he'd meant possibly fatal. But it was the only way to get coin for petrol. It was the only way home. Another statue. There must be a better place for it. This foe was called Mole Mysterio by the crowd.
Ah!
He wondered what name the crowd would give him if he returned to the arena again.
So long, Mole Mysterio. Alright, well, we'll come back to this next time. Thanks for watching. See you guys later.